whole other world?
How many of these are there? Find these segments, huh? While Clementine and that talking ball of light hang out and meditate. Sure, that sounds fair. This looks important.
Epirus Calca, Arco Primus, Housewick. To my fellow Drazir, all who live and may yet live in whatever days are still to come. My people, we stand together in ash and humility. We who have mastered space and time, who harness the very stars and perceive the threads of creation, now waver upon the precipice of a truth that even the wisest of us could not foresee. We find ourselves both vital and insignificant. In the face of what we see, is it not the height of arrogance to believe we could ever master it? How can we behold such grandeur and not be moved to our knees? We are witness to the crux of all things, the nexus of time and space, every innumerable element of creation. Such wonder is immune to comprehension. Preternatural in scope, it is the harrow by which all reality is rent and sown. It will consume us. We shall be grateful.
Seen anything like this before.
New interesting possibilities. I have many questions. Find my tower within the wastes beyond. Look for a glowing white orb held aloft to the heavens. There you will find me. We must speak. Look for the glowing white orb.
All right, let's do this. Great. More bad news. This isn't looking good. Thank you. Here they come.
What happened here?
Received from Hawkins, actual test of what the crew called the Axion Dream Test. Prototypes have been inspected and installed for preliminary evaluation. Initial inspection revealed weak accretion seals on two of the cells. The custodian and draft is all assuring of that, even so. Specifications remain well above what would be required to withstand the Nexus 4. Verification is impossible, but prefatory unit tests support these claims. Accretion seals were not replaced for the remainder of the evaluation, but it is recommended that the Sewell improve their quality assurance processes before the houses come to a decision. Polysomnographic tests confirmed the claims. Dream states were achieved on a regular cycle at the 5th, 8th, and 11th markers. Vital signs showed an average improvement of 17% above previous cell models, and all subjects scored high in post-stasis physical and mental tests.
Thank you. Oh my God, what is that?
That's it. For now.
Great! More bad news!
Here they come.
Thank you.
right, let's...
hell.
Thank you.
looked at the wrong guy! Woo!
That looks important.
Gravitonic load lifters are powerful tools that allow operators to quickly shift and move heavy loads with ease. While they may seem easy to operate, they can be dangerous if improperly used. The following are the high-level guidelines for the safe and normal operation of gravitonic load lifters. For more detailed operating procedures and information, please consult the archival database. Guideline 1, preliminary inspection. Before entering the gravitonic load lifter, you are required to perform a full preliminary inspection on all major components. The load lifter must remain during this inspection. Guideline 2, gravitonic seals. Upon entering the load lifter, but before activation, you must perform a secondary inspection on all gravitonic seals. Warning, if gravitonic seals do not pass inspection, Guideline 3, powered down diagnostic. Once gravitonic seals have passed inspection, operators must engage the program. This program will identify any internal malfunctions that may or may not have been apparent during prior visual inspection. Guideline 4, securing operator. Once the self-diagnostic program has successfully completed,
Attention. Virulent life forms detected in this sector. Quarantine protocol will be initiated unless all virulent life forms are neutralized.
Won't fit. Looks like I'm full up.
Warning. 3 minutes until quarantine protocol initiation.
Warning. Quarantine protocol will be initiated unless all virulent life forms are neutralized.
Thank you.
life forms no longer detected in this sector. Quarantine protocol terminated.
Against all predictions, you stand before me, living, breathing, an impossibility made manifest. The Seekers would have wept at the sight of you. How is it you came here? Fascinating. Were I not otherwise occupied, I would certainly investigate this phenomenon. Alas, only I remain as witness to your arrival. You cannot possibly understand the irrevocable impact your presence would have had on the Drazeer. Yet, it is for the sake of the Drazeer that I must, reluctantly, divert my attentions. I need your help to save this world, to save Nerud and all Drazeer from entropy. I am the custodian, set in charge of this ship and its people. To fulfill my duties, I must acquire full control of Nerud's functioning. One and the same. Nerud is a construct, a world made not of stone, but of science. I control all of Nerud save one thing, the core. The Seekers hid it away within their tower, beyond my grasp. The Seekers are gone, but their keys remain. You must acquire these keys and enter their tower. Once inside, you need only shut down the core. I can then do what is needed. It is the only way to save Nerud. I will answer as best I can. There is little left in Nerud save the sundered remnants of the Drazeer. I am afraid I cannot offer assistance on this matter. The core will give me access to the ship's controls. It is the only way that I can save the Drazeer. With control of the ship, I can jump into Ellipsis Tora. I have performed every calculation, and this is the only logical course of action. The only way to save the Drazeer. Ellipsis Tora is a supermassive black hole unlike anything else previously encountered. It may seem counterintuitive, but my calculations are without error. This is the only logical course of action, and the only way to save the Drazeer. Our journey brought us here. Naturally, the Drazeer wished to enter the phenomenon. That is a tragic tale. The Drazeer wished to enter Ellipsis Tora. They did not do so blindly. They knew the risks, but all calculations showed success as a strong likelihood. Before Nerud entered, the stars still burned. But time moved slowly within Ellipsis Tora. Only a century passed for Nerud. Outside, the universe died its long, slow death. There is no other course of action available. If the Drazeer, Nerud's fate is in your hands.
Here we go.
Hooray.
That was rough. Not enough room.
Cherished Johnny, it matters little. The expression is the point. And if it does reach you, may it grant you some measure of joy and closure. I've spent the better part of 2 centuries trying to understand your decision to leave Meerut. To live with a dying sun and a finite existence instead of our eternal light. I thought your decision nihilistic, rebellious perhaps. A means to escape the endless expanse. Or on my most bitter days, a naive attempt to relive our home world. But I have witnessed the seat of creation, studied its secrets. I think I am beginning to understand. Nothing is eternal. The Drazir, Meerut, even Alepsis Tora itself, all will pass eventually. To exist is finite. Does the quantity of life matter then, or the quality? I see now you chose what was meaningful to you. A world, a sun, the remnants of our homeworld, Fauna. Did you watch? I know now that it doesn't matter. To live. I wish we could have shared this life. I am content with my choice. As I trust you are with yours. But I wish our choices could have aligned. If there is life after something beyond Alepsis Tora, time and entropy, perhaps we can make choices anew. Until then.
Thank you.
That's it. For now.
Oh, I could use that.
Can't carry any more of that. Over. This isn't looking good.
Here we go. Oh, this isn't looking good.
This looks important.
Holy hell.
Good. You have arrived. Proceed to the elevator. Once you shut down the core, I will gain access and save Nerud. For millennia, the Drazeer sought answers to a simple question. Are we alone? Nerud was built to answer this question. I was built to care for Nerud. Kalratha led Nerud through the currents of space and time, to the origin of energy in all its forms, to Elepsis Tora. The anomaly was unlike any on record. Massive in scope, purposeful in its composition. It appeared chaotic, but also intelligent in its design. Kalratha warned the Seekers. He guided Nerud to the gates of heaven, yet refused to step within. But Kalratha was overruled. The Seekers saw in Elepsis Tora an end to their quest, an answer to all their questions. And now, only I remain. The fate of Nerud, all Drazeer, rests in me. Arrived in the core. Use the console there to shut it down. Once complete, I can gain access and save Nerud. Thank you.
To do if I am to save the Drazir. I would recommend, if you have any unfinished affairs on Erud, you promptly attend to them. As for your reward, take this. You have earned it. Now leave. There is much I must do.